Oh, now you decided to show up. Oh, and what the fuck? Codsworth, what the hell did you come from?
It's an ambush!
Right here. You can hide from me. There's some luck, I'm afraid.
Come on, you can do better than that. I have a little hurt though. Man, these guys are assholes. Being sneaky sneaky like the Brotherhood of Nod. Blow the conduit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Man, Codsworth just lit him up. You go, man. Kick some ass in here. Let's do this. Armor workbench. Product development terminal. What is this? Is this? I'm gonna, if you guys want to read this, just go ahead and pause the video. Just gonna just skim this. I hope you guys are doing well today. I've been really enjoying Fallout 4. And, I do plan to record the DLC quest lines. There's so much to do in Fallout. I really like it. Oh yeah, there is rads around here. Gotta be careful. It's over here. Nothing much. Nothing but old cubicles and yucky computers. A spine, ew. The world leaves spines behind. There we go. 2mm electromagnetic cartridge. What? What is that for? Is there a gun that shoots electricity? I want it. I want you. Let's see what's inside here. Some 50 caliber pre-war money, silver locket, laser pistol. Why not? Alright, we got the power back. If there's anything else in here that's worth looting. Cigarettes? No. Actually, I'll take the cigarettes. That's asbestos, if I remember correctly. Nope, nothing here. What about over here? Oh, it's locked. I like locked things. That means there's goodies in there. I love goodies. Oh, come on. Like Skyrim all over again. There we go. What's over here? The chem station? A stealth boy? Automatic combat shotgun and a snub-nose 44. I'm gonna quick save this and go down. Oh. Alright, this must have been the alternate route I was supposed to go. Good night. But yeah, this appears to be the long way through here. Instead of taking the alternate route with the elevator. Alright, no complaints. That means I get loot! And I love loot. Mass fusion. Whoa, whoa, I didn't mean to go in there. Ah, oh well. Let's see what's in there. Let's see what's inside now. I am a curious old dog. Surprised that my delivery hasn't popped up on my phone yet. Nice little benefit of being an Amazon customer is being literally two blocks away from a drop-off point. So I don't have to worry about getting knocked on the door for a delivery. Oh, okay. Pretty much nothing here. That was a waste, unless there's something really cool that's ahead. I want something cool. Like a new gun. I love new guns. Like that assault rifle I'm carrying now, which is beast. A beast of a weapon. Ooh, a mini nuke. I'll take that. There's gunners here. Why is there a gunner here? And electromagnetic cartridges again. What is in here? Camera. Come on, there's gotta be something. No, nothing. Let's quick save and move on here. Nope. You are dead, my fine sir. So? Oh, a Nuka-Cola truck. That's cute. Take no prisoners.
I need some covering fire. Now!
Oh, there you are. Fuck, they hurt. They hurt. They hurt. They hurt. Ow. You hurt.
For the Brotherhood.
Alright, now that you're all dead, I can explore it a little bit more. Really much nothing, though. How disappointing. Ooh, suitcase. What is in the suitcase?
Sweet.
Weak armor. Light bulbs. I love light bulbs. What the? What was that? Did someone spring a trap?
I don't like this one
Wait,
bit.
What was that?
That's what I want to know. I am really confused as hell right now. Anything in here? Well, first aid. I'll definitely take that. Ad Victorium. Trying to... Where the hell am I supposed to go? Down? Oh. Probably over here. Records terminal. What's this? Oh, that's probably the same shit I saw earlier. I don't want to go down risking my life.
Shoot to kill.
Well, I'm pretty much stuck here now, am I? Oh! There we go. Oh no. Doesn't take me anywhere. No, I don't want to go down. That's scary. Ah, another place to go down. Nice. I will take it. It leads us to the bathroom. Here, I'll throw a grenade out just for you. Oh, you're strong. But not strong enough. I am strong, like bull and moose. Ooh, locked door. I love locked doors. I want my goodies. I really want my goodies. We got 556. I'll take that. Lantern, duct tape, one of the most important items in the game. Good old duct tape. I thought that was more save. I love saves. Gimme.
Yes.
Gamma rounds. Missiles. Gamma rounds. Getting gamma rounds? How many types of weapons are in this game? I have a weird feeling that this is the tip of the iceberg in this game. I'm telling you. This is cool. Hey, where was that other dude that died? It must be him. Sentinel's machete. Take 15% less damage while standing and not moving. That's weird. And he has a full armor complement. I wonder if that has any bonuses when he suit up in full armor. That'd be cool. That one. Oh, thought I was Wonder Glue. Good thing I decided against the taking the more direct route, because that would have been too risky. Where's the financial district? I'm gonna see what's in here. I'd like to know what's in here before we move on to our objective here. Come on. I must be loading in outside. And this is the weird part of this game. It's taking a while to load, yet my disk activity is like zero. And now it's reacting. Sometimes I don't get this engine. It takes a long time to load. Oh, now at the front door. That is weird. That puts me right back outside. I was not expecting that at all. All right. Everybody in. Well, sorry, bitch, you're gonna be left behind. Of course not. The game be like, nope, you ain't gonna leave no one behind. Because this is Fallout. Everyone reappears in no time. Oh, hello. Place is cool.
There's the reactor. Not a bad piece of work for its time.
Quite impressive. Even more so that it's still running.
It is running. That is impressive. Now, the question of the day is, am I going to be, like, super irradiated because I'm so close to a nuclear reactor? Because I'm pretty concerned about this. Ooh. Terminal. Boots! Oh, it's a likeness of one, so let's try Betty. Nope. It's definitely not the letter B, so let's see. Is it fourth? No. So I got one likeness with boots. But beats. It's either the T or the S. So let's play around a little while. Let's get rid of some duds. There's an obvious dud point right here. There are two dud points. Nice. Alright, next dud point is right here. Another one. So where's another one? Do I see any others? Do not see any others. Take that back. Full set of retries. Nice. Which means it has to be the S. There we go. Protectron control. They are inactive. Okay. That controls him. We're okay. Thought it was something else important. But no, we're happy. Now, let's move on. And hopefully don't get killed. Attendance terminal. I'm going in. And Force has one likeness. Realize. Whoops. I just typed that in 3 fucking times. Wow, my mouse click just went nuts. Well, there's not a lot of ones, so let's find some duds now, shall we? But Realize has 3 likenesses. What is the likeness of this one? I'm throwing a blank. I'm throwing a complete blank. Dud right here. I don't see any more duds. It's disappointing. No. No. I already got that one. Realize 3 likenesses. There we go. It took a minute to think. Turret control. They are offline. Whoops. Security door control. unlocked. Okay. So just in case, we'll be okay. Surveyor outfit. There's got to be like a hazmat suit around here somewhere. Hazmat suit. There we go. And a deathclaw hand. Oh. Alright. We got ourselves a hazmat suit. Again, it's just logic dictates that I should wear this right now. I look like a fucking astronaut with this. Oh my god.
Nothing like the warm glow of a Egyptian reactor. Did you agree?
Alright. Now we're in full protection of a nuclear with a hazmat suit. We should be okay. Keyword, should. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Guess they weren't so good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are almost off the charts. I'll monitor things from here.
I'm gonna play it safe and put in a Rad X. Just in case shit hits the fan. And save a million fucking times.
Dow cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
I will proceed. I hope I don't die. Unlock the reactor. Alright, it's working. Radiation suit is working. And there's jet and buff out in here. My god. They put radiated cams in here. Okay. I'm in the reactor. Interlock release. Take the the beryllium agitator. Alright. Of course someone is shooting at us. Oh, fuck! Sentry bot, no. Oh my god. This one. Okay, back in full armor. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck! Assaultrons! God, I hate Assaultrons so much. Assaultrons. I hate you so much. I hate Assaultrons. Okay, is it over now? Recon, powerful combat sniper rifle, whatever the fuck that is. A pulse mine. I could have used that a long time ago. Oh well. Enough of me bitching. That just popped out. Lockdown ended, finally. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh my god. That was a pain in the ass.
These guys just don't know when they're beaten, do they?
A tad persistent, aren't they?
I'll help the synths buy some time. Make sure you get back to the Institute with the agitator.
I'm gonna help you. Yeah, for the Brotherhood. It's the name of Cain. And Cain lives in death. I know, it's the wrong game. I know. Don't judge me. Hi, can I kill you today? I'm all good. I'm just happy to help kill these sons of bitches. Objective completo! Alright, job here is done.
When are you going to tell me about this mysterious phase 3?
You know I can't talk about that. From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Yeah, everyone knows what phase 3 is now. But let's go into advanced systems and figure out what this person has to say. Talk to me! I'm a woman.
Remember, health and happiness.
Dr. Fillmore, I think that was enough excitement for, well, ever. Thank you, really. Couldn't have managed it without you. I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
I agree. I won't have him waiting. We'll be fine. Hey, leaves me with a nice little level up before I finish this episode. Now, what to do? We got a lot of things we can level up in this game. But I still feeling we have the tip of the iceberg here. Let's see. Here's the thing. I do use suppressed weapons. You can instantly kill a sleeping person. Your silent weapons can do additional 15% sneak attack damage. I like this. And we'll take care of that. Starting pin. Speak to Father. I will do that next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Fallout 4 Blind. Thank you.